Okay, it's still the 29th of March, 2023. Just down here by the Rocket Garden, and they do have one of the vacuum raptors getting ready to install on this one of these starships. This is one of the starships over at the Rocket Garden, and they're getting ready to install a vacuum raptor. It is a windy day out here. Looks like they're taking it out, everybody. They just moved it a little bit. Either that or it's just on the back of that truck there. I didn't notice the truck is maybe helping position it. Very interesting, that moved very quickly. I'm going to do a live stream of this right now as well. I'll get a few other shots before switching away. This is somewhat the best shed I could see. Okay, I'm going to transition to a live stream now. See you soon.